In Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, 78-year-old William Stankewicz was serving a 132 to 264-year sentence for a 2001 machete attack at North Hopewell, Winterstown Elementary School, wounding 14 teachers and students. Stankewicz said he attacked the school because he could not find his ex-wife's home, who he intended to kill. After serving 22 years of his sentence, Stankewicz was found dead Monday inside his cell at the State Correctional Institute at Dallas. A cause of death was not released.